Peggy 16.
Mindjack is a brand new shooter featuring a variety of characters that you can hack in and play as in order to achieve your objectives. Choose to play friend or foe, soldier or civilian, combat mech or mechanical creature. Enemy soldiers such as the Thumper can be valuable characters to hack into during battle. The Thumper wears a thick armor that acts as a protective suit that makes him resistant to explosives, but also a challenging enemy to battle against. Civilians of San Mir are found throughout the different settings of Mindjack, fleeing or hiding from the battle scene. Hack into any of them to make them your soldier in battle. Each of these characters possess strengths and weaknesses. You will need to consider their difference in abilities during combat in order to successfully complete each objective. Some of the combat mechs in the game include the Fury and the Quick Draw. The Fury is an aerial assault mech equipped with heavy-duty cannons and rapid-fire machine guns. Its compact size and aerial capabilities allow it to take out difficult targets. The Quick Draw is a ground attack mech designed as a highly mobile defense turret on wheels. Its 360-degree turning radius allows it to maintain a constant field of vision in all directions. Mechanical creatures in the game include the Swarmer and the Titan. The Swarmer is a bonobo bioengineered to be outfitted with twin pivot arm machine guns. Speed and agility makes it a dangerous combatant in the field. The Titan fuses the strength of a silverback gorilla with the power of a combat droid. By leveraging its massive size, you'll be able to take out a swarm of enemies. The ability to mind hack NPCs, creatures, or mechs, and the different strategies each enable makes Mindjack a unique experience each time you play. Mindjack. Hack in.